All right. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about you. But now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
And raptors are fish tank.
Shy, you let him get away. Oh, I need a lot of thinking. Of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his box. I would suggest you be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? Good, get to me. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little more for me. It'll only trust you to look, sound like, and even smell like one of those big, stinky brooms.
You're...
In fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them. Like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones? It's beyond anything I can understand. I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff,
I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, often less bathrooms built in the orphanage. It's amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their own bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new steps instantly are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
A good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving. is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures. Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold. Thank you.
worry, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they build their filthy golems, their Frankensteins.
We trade you, monster.
Find the pieces of this suit. Guys.
Thank you.
I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Oh, time for pain, Mr.
All we need now is body.
I'm on your trail!
Now this is a big daddy.
Are you ready?
Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize. I've got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now. You think that pill suit even half enough to put the spear in me? You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Cities if one is guided by doubt, but can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
War a terrible thing. Japanese kill every man in my city, except for Suchong. Suchong have opium. This war, terrible thing too, but not for Suchong. Everyone's scared now, everyone need Adam, more than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Suchong knows a way to recycle Adam from corpses, but can't send a little sister out the street unprotected. Suchong must think on this.
Thank you.
things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing before you kill and kill me as bright as rain.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Ein kleines Mädchen.